Plan for today. See this 100 mile an hour wind.
Plan for today.
Drop down the valley and down to the lock, probably, I reckon.
Yeah, nice easy day. Not walking uphill.
No. But, yeah, look at that. There's a nice crusting of snow on our rucksacks there.
Have a brew. Absolutely gorgeous day. It's been snowing since probably 4 or 5 this morning. I've had probably 3 or 4 inches. So feeling like a proper Arctic. Well, maybe not Arctic. But, you know. Yeah, Alpine for sure. So here we are at the second campsite. So this morning we got up and there's been about probably 3 or 4 inches of snow. So we sort of dropped down the valley, cut a few some nice woodland trails, and we're now sort of beside the lock, which is literally just through the trees there. Yeah, bit of blue sky today as well. So set up nice and early. It's like
already.
Yeah. This is our home for this evening. We can get some kit dried out and chill, read a bit of book, and just relax. Yeah.
Da, 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 da.
Hey! Lovely whisper light going. Look at that. That's a good sound.
That's a piece of kit.
A nice. Oh, there it is. Cool. In a bit. Bye. Joe is wearing his down boots.
And I've just eaten a quarter of a kilogram of flapjack.
Hooray! Good evening. So here we are, end of the second day. Had another good walk today, like we pitched up camp pretty early, but probably done 12 or 13 miles or more in total, I reckon, all told today. We've been up towards, what's it called, the lodge at the top there?
Rothiemurchus
Lodge, and then back around towards the campsite inside the lock.
Past the sailing club.
Yeah, yeah.
Along through the woodland.
Nice walk. So now,
it's nice to get the packs off and do some miles instead.
Yeah.
Without a heavy load.
So we're now cooking some tea, chicken casserole. Chicken casserole. So it's about 1 degree, 1.5 monitor. It's feeling pretty pleasant. I'm more tired, so I might just sleep. I'll see what tomorrow holds. I'll be up down the lock, we'll head back to Glenmore, outside of this. So, anyway, good night.